Still, this question remains unanswered. Where did they actually come from? War prisoners. What part of the world? It's believed that the Danish and the Norwegian Vikings will travel westwards out in the Atlantic Sea, the British Isles, and would we expect this to be in any way visible among northern Norwegians or Brits? We do have this reddishness, pale face in common, blue-eyed. Still a bit unclear about the original regions, because it might be that these Brits got this pigments from Norwegian Vikings having raped some ancestors way back then, or the other way around, if they brought some slaves home. Perhaps their genes would be later on mixed up with the Scandinavian ones. Either way, there is this actual common trait about the Danish then. What about them? We don't really see anything typically British, as far as I know. Still, we shouldn't perhaps expect to see this. And also have in mind, there may perhaps not have been much crossbreeding, different social classes. Maybe these small genes were like isolated and remained among the lower classes. I don't know. And then also, you shouldn't expect that all these years later that they would have remained all British descendants in Denmark and Norway, and all the others in Sweden. Yeah, and then it's make Sweden a chapter of its own.